Tiffany Mayumi.
Hey guys, Realistic Gaming here. Welcome back to another video. Today we're gonna be playing Tiffany Mayumi's Revenge Part 4 in Roblox. As you can see here, we got Tiffany with some bacon hair. I don't know, man, but let's begin. Oh yeah, now I'm also gonna include parts 1, 2, and 3 after this part. So once this part finishes, it's gonna be parts 1, 2, 3. And if you guys do watch it, don't get triggered because I didn't know who Flamingo was back then, but now I do somewhat, but whatever, man, let's begin. Just don't get triggered. Okay, so start. Oi! That was the first, well, the last message Tiffany had sent Albert before she disappeared. Okay, so what's going on? We got Tiffany, is that her mom or something? We got Albert here. Okay, get out, you wrote a bad Yelp review. Okay, worst employee of the century, Albert, employee of the century, Jake. Oh God, okay, so wait, he just threw in the oven. What is wrong with you, Albert? Oh my God. Oh no, now Tiffany's mad. Dude, she's raging hard. Okay, that was just a huge mistake. Okay, uh-oh. Now where is Tiffany out to? Maybe not anything good, that's for sure. Oh! Hey, is that the bacon from the beginning? And tell me he's like hacking or something like that. Hello there. So you want some temporary hacking abilities, huh? Okay, so he is like a hacker, bacon hair. Uh-oh, she said yes. This is not good. All right, just give me the stuff. Uh-oh. Man, look at Tiffany. She got a lot of Robux. Want to share some, Tiffany? Give me some Robux, man. Oh, God. Oh. Okay, so the screen just turned white. Now what? Oh, hey. That's us right there. Uh-oh, don't tell me it's going to start over. Okay, guys. Oh, no, it's Albert. He's using the admin commands. Oh my God, of course he is. He exploded them. Such a troll, man. Okay, now what? Oh, the light went out. Oh! We just fell on the ground.
The floor is slippery!
Wait, the floor is slippery, but we were on the couch. Okay, it says find a power box. Wait, this looks like the first house from the previous games. I think it is. Okay, so the power box has to be outside. But let's go in the restroom. What's going on over here? Okay, we got nothing going on here. Maybe it's outside. Okay, we'll go outside right now. Hey, some bean soup. I want some of bean soup. Hey, we got a Dabby Noob right here. What's up, man? Okay, so let's go outside then to find the power box. Now we go. Oh, and there it is. Right outside the building. Oh, no. Is that Tiffany Mayumi? I think it is. Yep, it definitely is because we ran away. Okay, so that way she's back to haunt us. When did she die, man? So I don't think she ever does. That should be Jake, right?
Her again for the last time. The accident was
seven years ago. So are we like supposed to be Albert
or
something?
It isn't your fault. Explanation part.
Wait.
That's the line for the other thing. Yeah, you're probably screwed.
Oh God, so we are screwed.
I'm just gonna go help myself to some announcer voice. Bean soup.
He's gonna go eat bean soup. Are you kidding me? After Tiffany's after us again. Are you gonna just go eat some bean soup? Okay, Jake, we gotta take this to another level, man. Okay, so what's going on? Okay, we need to find Jake. Okay, oh, well, he said he was gonna eat bean soup, so he should be in the kitchen. And there he is. Oh, God, there's a bean soup on fire. Jake, what is going on here? Uh-oh. The screen went black. Okay, now what? Oh, great, the apartment is on fire. No.
Well, at least the soup is pretty good.
Dude, all he cares about is the bean soup. You gotta be kidding me, man.
How was I supposed to know it was a house fire?
What do you mean? How are we supposed to
know? You're being too hard on me.
Dude, there was a can of on fire right in front of you. How did he not see that, man? Maybe he got carried away by all that bean soup. Okay, so now we're in the neighborhood and we're sleeping outside. Well, isn't that marvelous? Okay, so now what?
Hello, friend.
Isn't that Russo?
Well, I see you're
having some issues. Well, I'm lucky here.
Great things to help you get revenge.
Okay. Oh, God.
What's wrong, Albert?
Tiffany Mayumi.
Yep, Tiffany Mayumi's back.
Meet me on the roof.
Meet Russo on the roof. Okay, so we just follow this guy and wait for me, Russo. Don't leave me behind, man. Okay, so wait. Oh, hey. That looks like Tofu's hat. I think that might be his house. Who knows, man? But let's go meet up with Russo on the rooftop. Okay, so we just go up this ladder here, and there he is.
I'll let my bestest friend take over.
Okay, bye. Okay, now what? Uh-oh. Okay.
So, you want some cucumbers?
I don't want any cucumbers.
Oh, wait.
What kind of question is that?
You're the one who wants the weapons, right?
Yeah, some weapons would be nice because Tiffany's behind us. Well, after us. And we need something to protect ourselves. Oh! Just knocked us right off the rooftop.
So, why am I here exactly?
And there is Topo.
Oh, I get it. Sure, I guess I could help you find this Tiffany Mayumi after all.
Yes,
I have maps of everyone's locations in my house.
Wait, why do you have maps of everybody's location?
Don't ask, okay?
That's pretty freaky, man.
It's the red one with the chef hat.
Okay, that is kind of weird, but whatever. Let's go to Tofu's house. Hopefully he doesn't abduct us or anything. Nah, he shouldn't, man. But whatever. Let's just forget that he said that. Let's go to his house. And now if we go into the giant chef hat house. Because that is a giant chef hat. Okay, so now what? We go in this bad boy? Okay. Oi. Yo, what is that thing, man? That thing is hideous. Oh gosh, okay, we hear oi.
Oi!
And if I'm not wrong, that was the last message oi. Tiffany had sent Albert.
Oi!
Saying oi. Okay, let's go in here. Oh look, there's like something oi. On fire. What is that, a shirt?
Oi!
My god, wait, oi. What's going on? Why is there a shirt on fire, man? Okay, yeah, find and touch the oi. Box labeled Tiffany Mayumi. Well, Mayumi.
Oi!
Okay, it says LOL bang. Oi. So where do we look for this box? Wait, it says push bed.
Oi.
Seems like we're moving oi. The bed. Can you be quiet, oi. Man? I'm trying to focus here. Thank you.
Oi.
Oh my god, and he's back. Of course he is.
Oi.
Okay, I guess we go down here. Now off we go. Okay, that one says Pokey. Nope, we're not looking for Pokey oi. Or a guest. We're looking oi. For Mayumi. There it is. It says touch the box. Okay, exit the house. LOL. Are you kidding me? We had to do all that oi. Just to touch the box and leave the house. Oi. My god, okay. Maybe there's something up here. Oh gosh, hopefully there isn't though. Okay, everything seems good.
Oi.
Safe and sound.
Oi!
Okay, let's get out of this freaky house, man. And oi. We're outside. Now what? Now to complete the tutorial, follow the map. Okay, wait, that's a Fortnite map. Why is there a Fortnite map? Okay, I'm trying to see where the landing spot is at, but it just moves too quick. It's like impossible to tell. Whatever, let's follow the map. Alright, let's see where this goes. Oh!
What do you want from
we want Tiffany Mayumi.
Fine.
Okay.
Okay.
We just said okay at the same time.
I'll show you where she is.
Okay, so he's gonna take us to Tiffany. Once and for all, we're gonna take her down. And for good, hopefully, man. Because she never seems to die. Okay, so now what? We're like at some temple? Hey, hey, hey. What? Uh-oh. Dude, they just changed skins. Don't tell me that's Tiffany using like the admin commands. I think it is.
I gave you a broken gun.
Oh no, so we have a false gun.
I set your house on fire and stole your bean suit.
How dare you, man?
And now it's my turn to finally get revenge.
That is Tiffany.
Transform. Oh wait, never mind.
Wait, what? Oh my gosh, she like trolled us this whole time, man. Tiffany Mayumi! I've been using green team powers, man. Oh no, so we've been fooled.
Lazy on this particular video. Please,
please, okay, so now what? Are we gonna have to fight her? Oh god. Well, it's all over for you now. Okay, so now what? Wait, what is this? Stop right now. Why is there bacon? Oh, wait, isn't that the same bacon that helped her? Is he gonna help us? Give attention. Well, you got our attention, man. You want to defeat Tiffany Mayumi? I think we do. Oh no, then buy a rocket now. Of course he has to sell us the rocket. Okay, whatever, I'm gonna buy it because I just want to get Tiffany out of here, out of my face, so she can leave us alone. Uh-oh, wait, where's Tiffany? Oh my god, she's throwing knives at us. Okay, there. Ah, eat my rockets, Tiffany. Wait, is it even doing damage to her? All right, there you go, there it is. She's like halfway. Wow, this is so effective. A shout out to the haters that are gonna hate because I bought the rocket gun, man. Just because I can afford it, I'm gonna buy it, okay? Okay, oh gosh, wait, he has a bat hammer now. That is not good. Wait, is he building? He's dropping materials. This isn't Fortnite. Dude, why is he dropping materials? Those look like the brick. Oh my god, no. Wait, is he trying to throw the bricks at us? Stop moving. She has to be a little far for us to do damage because if they're close to us, it's not gonna do any. Okay, let's use a knife. I'm tired of this. Get out of my face. Oh my god, why is there so many of them? No! Dude, there's like three of them now. Oh look, there she is, stay still. Oh, now she's building walls? I think Tiffany means like a Fortnite soccer skin tryhard. Where is she at, man? Come back here. Why are you hiding? Dude, she's hiding behind those walls she's building. Okay, you think you're slick, huh? Okay, you know what, Tiffany? I'm tired of this. Bring it over here. Oh my god. Dude, she's like legit blocking our hits. Okay, stop moving. Oh, we got you. You're trapped. Stop. Okay, we're not doing any damage. Why? Okay, there she goes. Okay, there. Come on, man. We have to finish this once and for all. Dude, she's like flying. This is not fair. Okay, I think we got it here this time. Oh, God. Now? My God, how many health does she have? Wait, let's just use a rocket. I'm tired of this. Rockets, do your thing. Oh, my God. She keeps building. Can you stop being a tryhard, man? You know what? Let's just use a knife since we can get right in front of her. Throw the knife. Oh! Oh my god, her health is still like the same. This is insane, man. Can you please stop building for a second? No, come back here. Hey, stop running. My god. Hey, and they brought back the music. That's pretty cool. Oh, finally, man. Finally, we defeated her. Please spare me. Okay, let's accept her friend quest. Should we spare her? We'll do this one and then we'll do the other one. I'll do both endings or whatever. Okay, spare her. Accept. Uh-oh. She's gonna tie something. Are you being serious? Yeah, why did we even spare her, man? Really? You want to spare me? I kind of don't want to anymore. After all I've done, what's kind of lame? So we spared her. Uh-oh. Okay, what is she doing? Wait, why is she going to her? She's going to the names. Bye. Wait, unspare player. Wait, she's not gonna spare us? You will pay for my pizza. I guess she's really angry about the pizza, huh? Bye, bye. Wait, oh no. Wait, what? And now she goes. Dude, she just disappeared. What? Okay, whatever, man. Now we're gonna do the other, the unspare ending or whatever. All right, you guys, and we're back at the part where we get to spare her or unspare her. So this time we're gonna unspare her or maybe take her admin powers. No? Okay, we can't take the admin powers, man. But what's up with her body? That's what you get, man. Okay, what if we just try to leave? Can we get out of this place? No? Okay, so there's nothing else we can do. Okay, so let's decline her friend requests. So I guess we're unsparing her or whatever. Okay, so what? No, you would not kill me. You will pay my pizza. Bye-bye. No, stop her. Dude, she's leaving. Oh my god. Dude, her body's like floating never. Okay, so she just... It doesn't really matter if you spare her or not. She still leaves at the end. So that means there's gonna be a part 5. I mean, there has to be. She escapes. Oh no, okay. Let's see what happens here. Oh my god, I really thought this was the ending. But I guess not. I guess Tiffany Mayumi will never end. Okay, oh. If we hit 30k likes in part 5. Oh my god. How many likes does it have already? Let's check it out real quick. Oh my god, I have 24k. Okay, let's refresh it. 25k already? Dude, that is insane. And this just came out today. Jake is so cool and I'm a dark. Oh man. Right, so I guess that's really it until part 5 comes out. Then I will be doing part 5, of course. Alright, you guys, well, thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for the amazing support. If you guys enjoyed the video, make sure to slap the like button. If you're new to the channel, make sure to subscribe. If not, Tiffany Mayumi will get you. Bye.
Tiffany Mayumi!
Hey guys, Realistic Gaming here. Today we're gonna be playing Tiffany Mayumi's Revenge in Roblox. Yes, it's a horror game, so let's begin.
Tiffany Mayumi!
Okay. Okay, so this is Tiffany Mayumi. Let's see what's the big deal with Tiffany. Mayumi. Okay, so this girl just grabbed her and threw her into the water.
Yo Tango?
What? Yo Tango, why? What? That was random. Okay, so this girl just came up to her and threw her into the water. Okay, what's going on? She came back alive. Oh. Okay, so now Tiffany's after her revenge because she got thrown into the water and I'm guessing she came back from the dead. Okay, it says amigos, amigas, that's friend in Spanish, and there is a minion and a handsome face guy here posted. Wow, there's a picture of us with the knife through our face. with a knife through her face. Yeah. That's so disrespectful, Tifany Mayumi. I barely met you, and you're already stabbing knives in my face. How can you do that to me, huh? Okay. So what are we doing here? Are we supposed to go down here? It looks like Tifany is not happy at all because there is blood everywhere on the wall with the knives going through pictures of people's faces. Okay, let's move forward. Oh God, Tiffany's right there. Tiffany, why is there a painting, a picture of me on the wall with a knife through my face, Tiffany? Do we have to speak about this? I don't even know who you are, and you're really stabbing me in the face. That means I'm gonna have to poop on your face so we can be even or something. I'm just kidding. Oh, she disappeared. Okay, did she go up there? Oh God, she was right in front of me. Oh, she's right behind us. Okay, oh, she has a knife.
Hello, amigo.
Hello, amigo. This is
and you should buy this product.
Why did it like that?
Also, I recommend subscribing to Alora's
okay,
on YouTube.
Okay, let's buy this product. What are we buying? She has a knife, so we better be buying a gun. We're a weapon. Oh, we did buy a gun. Let's blow her up. She's running away from us. Oh! Well, that looked like the end of Tiffany Mayumi, you guys. So we just blew her up. Oh, God. Okay, so that is part one. Target, RGMC, friends, minions, Lucas Kenji, subscribe to the Lorries. The end. Why is it spinning? Oh no, it's making me go insane. Okay, 1k likes for part 2. Okay, so part 2 is already out. I mean, it's up to part 3 already. So let's... I'm gonna continue with the rest of part 2 and 3. Hey guys, and we are back with part 2 of Tiffany Mayumi's Revenge. Okay, there's no audio here, so let's just start.
Tiffany Mayumi!
Oh no, there's that weird guy again. Oh, what? Her body just glued back apart together. We just blew her up into pieces. What? This Tiffany is like undefeatable or something. Oh, why am I bald right there? Mother Samuel, incoming call. Okay, so we're getting a phone call.
Hello, ma'am. Will you help me find my son? His name is
Samuel. What? Let's try to find Samuel. Okay, so who's Samuel? Oh, look, there's a Supreme house. Oh, oh, he's swimming in money, really. Samuel's at the Supreme store and swimming in hundreds. Nope, Samuel isn't in there. What? Was that Samuel or not? There was some guy in there swimming. Look, you can see him through the wall. Oh, that's Samuel. Samuel's a bacon head. Okay, wow, I found Samuel. Let's go downstairs to get Samuel. Oh yeah, we better get him because his mom wants to reach to him. Hey, Samuel, let me bring you back to your mother. Oh, Tiffany Mayumi killed him. You're next. What? How did that even happen? She just appeared right in front of him and murdered him later that night. Oh, this is a Roblox news. Okay, let's see what comes out. Drama alert!
What is up, Drama Alert Nation? I'm your host, okay. Killer Keemstar. Let's get right into the news!
Oh.
We have a ton of news for you today. The first story.
Sorry. Okay.
Why
did they say it like that? Oh, what? Walk out the door. Oh no, the lights went out in the apartment. What do we do? I think it's Tiffany, you guys. She's after us. Look at my painting. Why am I so bald? Okay, let's go walk out the door. Oh no, we got... Did we just get kidnapped by a clown? We just got kidnapped by a clown, you guys. Wait, is this? Was that the guy at the Supreme store? Want to buy the rocket gun for 20? Yes! We have to defeat Tiffany Mayumi again! Oh, I just blew myself up. That wasn't a good idea to shoot off right in the start. Okay, we have a phone. Why do we want a phone? What is it gonna do? Okay, we're... Oh, God, why... What? Why are these guys giant? Maybe if we defeat... Oh, my God, there's guns on the floor. Why did I buy this? Okay, oh! Oh, that was fast. That's why we bought it. What? That was it? Okay, that. Oh, well, yeah, we still have a part three. Yeah, so we killed Tiffany. We stopped her once again from killing us. 5 kills for part three. Well, it's already out, so I will see you guys at part three in a couple of seconds. Okay, you guys, so here we are, part three of Tiffany Mayumi's Revenge. We're waiting for it to load up, actually. It says 38 out of 54 particles loaded. Loading explosion, loading Tiffany, loading avatars. Albert, baby, what? Oh god, there goes that iconic voice, right? Tiffany Mayumi Revenge 3. Let's play it. Oh, it sort of died. Did you guys see that? RIP Low Zones, aka Airflex. What? He's coming out from the grave. Oh no, it's a zombie. I mean, it has to be a zombie, right? Uh-oh. Wait, isn't this where it all started? Oh, no. Or is it? Where she got thrown over? Oh, no. We're outside of some place. Mayumi headquarters. Wait, Mayumi? Tiffany Mayumi? Mayumi headquarters? Is that where she lives? Oh, God. Oh! That was Tiffany, you guys. Okay, so previously on Cynthia. Roblox channel. Okay, what is this? Are we watching TV again? What's up with that girl? She's all bad. Look at her face. She has a little grumpy face. Okay, so what is happening? Is this like a loading screen? What? Oh, okay. I thought the game froze or something. Oh no, the TV broke. I wonder where broke it. Wait, we're back in the apartment. What? She hacked into the TV or what? It's Tiffany, you guys. She's back for us. And she wants her revenge. Oh, God. Okay, Twitter. Oh!
Wait a second.
What?
Did you just see that?
Yes, our apartment blew up. Okay, he's gonna rewind it for us.
Your house is about to explode.
It's
if
about
you don't
to explode.
Want your house to be destroyed, you should fling low zones for a low, low price of only 50 Robux during
50
the 21st
Robux.
Century sale.
We have to pay this guy 50 Robux so our house won't get blown up. I don't have... Oh, I do have 50 Robux, but should we... here goes nothing, I guess. Okay, now what? Oh, they... It just vanished? Just escape out of the stairs, lol. I think Tiffany got him. Wait, what? So we just prevented our house from getting blown up? Wait, can we get some beans? I'm kind of hungry. Give me a banana or some beans at least. Come on, why can't I grab them? Tweeter, what do we do, buddy? I just want to eat some beans before we leave the house. Oh, never mind, because then we'll be farting all the time. Okay, So, is that Danny DeVito? What? Why is he in here? Oh god, is that Jeff? Or who is that? What does that say? Too quick. Too quick use? Too? What? I don't know, whatever. Oh, we're in the restroom now. Okay, where are the stairs? Let's get out of here. Tiffany gave us a shot to escape. Okay, I don't see the stairs anywhere. Oh, the stairs are right here. Robloxy 486 annual Bloxies.
Hey, kiddo.
Oh no, no,
Wi-Fi?
Not this clown again. Oh, he's offering me free Wi-Fi. What a creep. Oh no, now what? Turtles? I'm getting attacked by turtles now. Oh no. Okay, we have to fight back. It's like 10 of them. Let's shoot them in the head. Let me be the fastest way to get rid of these guys. Oh! Whoa, get away from me. You guys look friendly, but you guys are trying to hurt me. Oh, that was close. Okay, let's keep shooting this guy on top. Oh, no. They almost cornered me. Nation Army, hold me back. Yeah, let's rip it. Oh, come on. Why was this third thing? It take forever to die. Oh, the last one. Wanna buy the rocket gun for 25 Robux? I guess. Jeez, that's like, we just spent like 100 Robux on this game. Oh no, Tiffany. Oh my god, Tiffany is back at it again. Oh, okay, let's get rid of her with this rocket. Come on, rockets, blow her up! No! Oh, we can stand on here. Maybe we just stand on here. Oh! Okay, we got her. Oh, no, we didn't get her. What? She was right next to us. Okay, let's try that one more time. Oh! I should just be shooting her with the gun, huh? Come on, Tiffany. Let me be. Oh, where is she at? Oh, there she is. This is my chance. Come on, come on. Oh no, the rockets take forever. Okay, that's it, Tiffany. You're going down. You are going down, Tiffany. I'm sorry. No more Mr. Nice Guy. My god, I don't think the rockets reach. Okay, I'm gonna move back. That should get her. Oh! Okay, you got both of us, actually. Well, we managed to defeat Tiffany for a third time. Jesus. How many times are we gonna have to fight this girl? 25k for part... 25 likes k for part 4. Okay, well, we defeated her once again. Right, you guys. Well, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.